16 gauge steel. Miraculously before I blew the fuse. Now that was on 40, so let me try turning it down to 35. That's 35 and that's 50 psi of air. But it was cutting. It was cutting it. I might be running out of air. No, not yet, I ain't. And that's a solid cut. But I don't know what y'all can see on that. Maybe my phone will show it better.
But it's straight.
And it's hot, but I mean,
so I had to make a couple of passes, but I can't be too angry about that, I guess. I probably, if I didn't have this thing hooked up to an extension cord and to a smaller one. Yeah, the cord's pretty warm. Huh. Makes sense that it would be a little bit hot, but maybe I need to turn up the settings a little bit. Maybe make it blow air a little bit better. That's what we got.